airport information, Mike 2300 Zulu. Wind 158 at Niner. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, ceiling 5,100 feet broken. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter 30.34. ILS Yankee runway 16 right and ILS X-ray runway 16 left in use. Landing and departing runway 34 left and runway 34 right. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Mike. Narita Airport information, November 2300 Zulu. Wind 158 at Niner. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, ceiling 5,100 feet broken. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter 30.34. ILS Yankee runway 16 right and ILS X-ray runway 16 left in use. Landing and departing runway 34 left and runway 34 right. VFR aircraft say direction of...
Narita Ground Air Canada 004 with November ready to taxi IFR.
Air Canada 004 taxi to and hold short of runway 3 for left via taxiway Tango 3 Sierra 3 Mike 3 Kilo Mike 2 Mike Hotel 2 Alpha Alpha 10. Contact tower on 118.2 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 34 left via taxiway Tango 3 Sierra 3 Mike 3 Kilo Mike 2 Mike Hotel 2 Alpha Alpha 10 Air Canada 004. Narita Ground Air Canada 004 requesting pushback.
Air Canada 004 pushback request accepted.
Narita Ground Air Canada 004 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
Air Canada 300 for your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Narita Ground Air Canada 004 requesting the end of pushback.
Air Canada 004 request to end pushback received.
Narita Tower Air Canada 004 ready for IFR departure runway 34 left.
Air Canada 004, altimeter 30.34, wind 168 at 11. Cleared for takeoff runway 34 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 34 left, Air Canada 004. Goodbye. Tango departure Air Canada 004 is at 500 feet climbing 12,000 feet.
Air Canada 004 Tokyo departure altimeter 30.34 radar contact. Continue to Aries. Air Canada 004 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Expect flight level 350.
Climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Expect flight level 350 Air Canada 004.
Canada 004 contact Tokyo Center on 119.35. Good day.
119.35 Air Canada 004. Goodbye. Tokyo Center Air Canada 004 is at 8,500 feet climbing 12,000 feet.
Air Canada 004, Tokyo Center Altimeter 30.33 radar, contact continue to A4L13.
Climb and maintain flight level 210 Air Canada 004.
Air Canada tree descend and maintain 13,000 feet. Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, Air Canada tree. Air Canada tree, you are 2.4 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS X-ray runway 16 left approach via November Romeo Echo Tree 9 or Radial 1 Tree, DME ARC. Clear to November Romeo Echo Tree 9 or Radial 1 Tree, DME. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS X-ray runway 16 left approach via November Romeo Echo Tree 9 or Radial 1 Tree, DME ARC. Clear to November Romeo Echo Tree 9 or Radial 1 Tree, DME Air Canada Tree. Level 310.
Roger, Air Canada 004.
Canada 004, contact Denver Center on 133.95. Good day.
Going to 133.95, Air Canada 004. Denver Center, Air Canada 004 is at flight level 215, climbing flight level 355.
Air Canada 004, Denver Center radar contact, continue to DLO. Air Canada 004, contact Denver Center on 125.95. Good day.
Going to 125.95, Air Canada 004. Denver Center, Air Canada 004 is at flight level 210, climbing flight level 355.
Air Canada 004, Denver Center radar contact, continue to DLO.
Air Canada 004 contact Denver Center on 133.95. Good day.
133.95 Air Canada 004. Goodbye.
Southwest 701 descend and maintain 17,000 feet. United 1375 traffic is 3 o'clock 2 miles at flight level 250 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. United 2063 descend and maintain flight level 220. Frontier flight 2210 heavy traffic is 10 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 220 generic. Report them in sight. United 1375 have the Airbus A20N in sight.
Denver Center Air Canada 004 flight level 210.
Air Canada 004 Denver Center radar contact, continue to DLO. Southwest 701 descend and maintain flight level 180. Climb and maintain flight level 180 Southwest 701. Southwest 701 climb and maintain flight level 190. Climb and maintain flight level 190 Southwest 701. Skywest 529 climb and maintain flight level 250. Southwest 701, you are 29 miles east. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway tree for right approach via BOSSS transition. Clear to BOSSS. Climb and maintain flight level 250 Skywest 529. Southwest 701 descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Descend engine maintain 11,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 34 right approach via BOSSS transition. Clear to BOSSS Southwest 701. Denver Center, United 206 tree, is passing 13,800 feet, descending 12,000 feet. United 206 tree, Denver Center altimeter, 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to tap. Denver Center, Delta 22-33, flight level 360. Delta 22-33, Denver Center radar contact, continue to Echo Kilo Romeo. Denver Center Key Lime 4120 is passing 15,500 feet, climbing flight level 200. SkyWest 529-3, contact Denver Center on 125.9. Good day. Key Lime 4120 Denver Center altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue. Southwest 701, contact Denver approach on 120.35. Good day. United 206 tree, contact Denver approach on 126.55. Good day. Key Lime 4120, you are 24 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway tree for right approach via BOSSS transition. Clear to BOSSS. 126.55, United 206 tree. Goodbye. Key Lime 4120, descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Going to 120.35 Southwest 701. Silverhawk 811, descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 34 right approach via BOSSS transition. Clear to BOSSS Key Lime 4120. Descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Silverhawk 811. Lime 4120, contact Denver approach on 120.35. Good day. Key Lime for 120. Goodbye. Lime 4120 is at 15,100 feet, descending 11,000 feet. Southwest 3730, descend and maintain 17,000 feet. Key Lime 4120 Denver Center altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to BOSSS. Flexjet 428, descend and maintain flight level 450. Key Lime 4120, contact Denver approach on 120.35. Good day. Climb and maintain flight level 450, Flexjet 428. 120.35, Key Lime for 120. Goodbye. Descend and maintain 17,000 feet, Southwest 3730. Southwest 3730, climb and maintain flight level 190. Denver Center, United 1442, is passing 16,200 feet, climbing flight level 230. United 1442, Denver Center altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to tech me. Climb and maintain flight level 190, Southwest 3730. Air Canada 004, contact Denver approach on 128.25. Good day. southwest 3730, you are 30 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 14,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway tree for right approach via BOSSS transition. Clear to BOSSS. Southwest 3730, descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots.
128.25 Air Canada 004. Goodbye. Denver approach Air Canada 004, 12,000 feet.
Air Canada 004, Denver approach altimeter 29.92 radar contact to continue. Denver departure generic November 739er, Bravo Echo is passing 6,300 feet, climbing 9,000 feet. Air Canada 004, contact Denver approach on 128.45. Good day. Generic November 739er, Bravo Echo Denver departure altimeter 29.92 radar contact continue.
128.45 Air Canada 004. Goodbye.
Denver departure United 1247 is at 7,100 feet, climbing 12,000 feet. United 1247, Denver departure altimeter 29.92 radar contact.
Denver approach Air Canada 004, 12,000 feet.
Air Canada 004 Denver, approach altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue. Air Canada 004 contact, Denver approach on 132.75. Good day.
132.75 Air Canada 004. Goodbye. Approach Air Canada 004, 11,700 feet.
Denver departure BlueJet 948 is at 6,600 feet, climbing 12,000 feet. Air Canada 004, Denver approach altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue. BlueJet 948, Denver departure altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue. Denver departure FlexJet 448 is at 6,800 feet, climbing 16,000 feet. FlexJet 448 Denver departure altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue. Generic Zero Delta X-ray have the traffic. iJet 800 have the traffic. FlexJet 448 traffic is 11 o'clock 2 miles at 7,300 feet generic. Report them in sight. BlueJet 948 traffic is 7 o'clock 2 miles at 7,400 feet generic. FlexJet 448 traffic is 9 o'clock 4 miles at 6,400 feet generic. Report them in sight. BlueJet 948 traffic in sight. FlexJet 448 have the generic in sight. Denver departure ExoJet 164 is passing 7,000 feet, climbing 15,000 feet. ExoJet 164 Denver departure altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to Delta Echo November. Delta X-ray climb and maintain flight level 270. Alpha X-ray contact Denver Center on 125.95. Good day. Air Canada 004 contact Denver approach on 128.45. Good day. 125.95, generic 0 Delta X-ray. Goodbye. IJet 800 climb and maintain flight level 280. Climb and maintain flight level 200 BlueJet 948. Air Canada 004 acknowledge last transmission. Climb and maintain flight level 280 IJet 800. IJet 800 contact Denver Center on 125.95. Good day.
2500.
Air Canada 004, please acknowledge. 125.95 IJet 800. Goodbye.
128.45 Air Canada 004. Goodbye.
BlueJet 948, contact Denver Center on 125.95.
Denver approach Air Canada 004, 7,800 feet.
Air Canada 004, Denver approach altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue. Denver departure United 488 is at 14,000 feet, climbing 16,000 feet. United 488 Denver departure altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to Golf Uniform Papa. United 488 climb and maintain flight level 240. Departure United 1101 is passing 14,800 feet, climbing 17,000 feet. United 1101 Denver departure altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to detect me. United 1101 contact Denver Center on 125.95. Good day. United 488, contact Denver Center on 125.95. Good day.
Denver approach Air Canada 004 2 miles south of 01 Victor request IFR to Denver ready to copy.
125.95 Air Shuttle 6065. Goodbye. Air Canada 004 is cleared to Denver Airport as filed. Squawk 4164.
Air Canada 004 cleared to Denver Airport as filed. Squawk 4164.
Air Canada 004, read back correct. Radar contact, 7,000 feet. Altimeter 29.9, 2 continue to Chum's turning and following heading 305 climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
Continue to Chum's turning and following heading 305 climb and maintain 15,000 feet, Air Canada 004.
Air Canada 004 contact Denver approach on 124.95. Good day.
124.95 Air Canada 004. Goodbye. Denver approach Air Canada 004 is at 6,600 feet, climbing 15,000 feet.
Air Canada 004, Denver, approach altimeter 29er, decimal 92 radar, contact, continue to Gitche. Canada 004 climb and maintain flight level 260. Air Canada 004, acknowledge last transmission.
Denver Ground Air Canada 004, request taxi to the gate.
Air Canada 004, taxi to gate Bravo 36 via taxiway. Mike 6, Mike Echo Charlie Bravo Sierra.
Taxiing to gate Bravo 36 using taxiway Mike 6, Mike Echo Charlie Bravo Sierra, Air Canada 004.
Denver Ground, SkyWest 5367, request taxi to the gate. SkyWest 5367, taxi to gate Alpha 27 Alpha using taxiway Papa 6 Papa Echo Charlie cross runway 17 right Echo Charlie Bravo Sierra Alpha November. Taxiing to gate Alpha 27 Alpha using taxiway Papa 6 Papa Echo Charlie cross runway 17 right Echo Charlie Bravo Sierra.